हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू ए क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम सैम्पल पेपर स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ CBSE 10th क्लास. दिस इज क्वेश्चन बेस्ड ऑन केस स्टडी. देयर इज ए क्वेश्चन, द डायग्राम शोज द प्लान्स फॉर ए सन रूम. इट विल बी बिल्ट ऑन टू द वॉल ऑफ ए हाउस. द फोर वॉल्स ऑफ द सन रूम आर स्क्वेयर क्लियर glass panes. The roof is made using this one. This much information they have given. Now what we have to do, some questions they have given, we have to solve them. Here in A part he is asking, find the midpoint of the segment joining the points, these two points, and four options they have given. So we want to find the midpoint of this one. So here we'll have to use midpoint formula. Midpoint formula states that x is equal to x1 plus x2 upon 2. So here what is x1? This is x1, this is y1. Similarly, this is x2, that is y2. So according to this formula, we'll have to put the values 6 plus 9 upon 2. So that will be equal to 15 upon 2. Similarly, y coordinate will be calculated by y1 plus y2 upon 2. Here y1 is 17, y2 is 16. So 17 plus 16 upon 2, that will be equal to 33 upon 2. So which option is correct? That is third option. So that is correct. So this was A part. Now let us see what is in B part. He is asking, the distance of the point P from the y axis is how much? So here you see, if they are asking what is the distance of the point from y axis, you see the x coordinate. What is x coordinate? 4. So answer will be 4. Suppose they are asking what is the distance of the point from the x axis, then you will have to see the y coordinate. They are opposite of each other. If they are asking about y axis, you see x coordinate. If they are asking about x axis, you see y coordinate. So it will be clear very easily. Now third part is, refer to this view, the distance between the points A and S is how much. Now see, A and S, A is here and its coordinates will be 1 and 8, and S coordinates will be, here you can see, 17 and 8. He is asking to find the distance between these two. So only you see the coordinate of X here and here. So 17 minus 1 will be equal to 16. That's why here answer will be 16. So that is the correct answer. Now next question we have, find the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment joining the points A and B in the ratio 1:3 internally. Coordinates of A and B already I have written. You can see from the graph also which they have given in the question. Coordinates of A, here is A, you can see they are 1 and 8, I have written here 1 and 8, and coordinates of B, here they have not given clear, but if you see very minutely, you can see the coordinates of B are 5 and 10. So here they have given ratio, so here section formula will be applied. What is section formula? It says that x is equal to m1 x2 plus m2 x1 whole upon m1 plus m2. Similarly, y's coordinate will be equal to m1 y2 plus m2 y1 whole upon m1 plus m2. Let us write this information which they have given, A and B. This is A and that is B. Coordinates of A they have given 1 and 8. Coordinates of B are 5 and 10. And suppose